So really happy we're able to get a race underway here in La Molina, Spain. Finally we get the slalom underway after yesterday. It was postponed due to high winds. Very nice conditions. It's a great hill to race for slalom. Very, very hard under the ski, so you have to be very, very aggressive. Great fun. I was pretty happy with my run. And looking forward to the second run to putting down a solid performance and see where that puts me.